Muhammad Abdul Hadi Ajman. I am first year BBA. My topic is PUBG affected addiction in youth. In the digital playing game online is something everyone is fond of. For some, it is passing time, refreshing in the mood. There is are people who get addicted. You can say habitual to the, these online games. It is like because a part of their everyone routine and difficult change is now. Such addiction is PUBG and other online games is not a positive sign. For overall health and mind, PUBG side effects. Spending more than required time for these online games can start to have a negative impact on your personality and health. One such game that has become a hot topic of discussions across digital platform is Players Unknown Battleground of PUBG. It is a most downloaded and played battle royale games each and every day. The youth generation, it be celebrities, YouTube, college and school students, everyone has become a fan of this game. But it is also become the reasons of very for the teachers, parents and people who have the someone addicted to the game. So which side are you, the one who is playing it or the one who is seeing someone addicted it? Know something about this game that affected many way. What is PUBG? It is multiplayer solo player game which played on the battleground format. The game is played in a battleground where 100 players are the dropped. It is the enclosed space where they must look out of weapons, medical supplies and other reasons in the affected or to be last standing players standing in getting chicken dinner. This is how the winning team of no, it is in this game winner chicken dinner saying everyone. The game is got mixed reactions by the people all across the digital platform, experts and the that game does have the side affected inflation a person mind both positivity and negativity. The game is side exhibit in the anti social of the violent behavior and extreme cases is also considered a waste time. It is affected the career, physically activity and activeness of a person. PUBG side effect. Here are the PUBG side effects that have the one mental and physical health that should be behavior about. Weakness of eyesight. Playing this PUBG of long term is kind of harmful for your health. Looking and screening for the long term can be dangerous and might lead off headaches. So the starting continuity at a screen is not considered to be healthy habit and playing this PUBG. Consolidity can lead a weak eyes, neck pain, suddenly back pain, failures and weakness, mind psychology effect. And COVID-19 lockdown stay mentally, physically healthy during in COVID. And depression. Affected the sleeping cycles. Playing this game is again leads to the affecting sleeping cycle. The agents are playing the this game again and again. It's an addition. It's also affects the chain and cycle of sleeping and playing again and again. Leads and overseas of time sleeping sleeping cycle. The major reactions people who are addicted to this game experience of bad sleep, moods, swings and ballistic. Playing PUBG considered that too when you lost the game. You can make the person angry and irritated. The game is a strong effect on the behavior and causes addict. And the health problems also causes stress and unnerous stress on the mind. In fact, the result of work. Employed one needs of the careful this game can heavily affect on the overall work performance. Spending your time in office and playing and this game is directly impact for schedule and tax which will utility lead to be the big disappointment. This apartments, how the game affects in the real life. The side of playing this game is not only limited mind of psychology, it is also the an impact overall behavior and health too. You can tend to go little mind. It's you playing this game over and over again. You now let's have the look some of the effect which can help you some ways about this game. As the game has different levels and leads and many new and unknown challenges, it makes your brain work in the main many ways. It is causes your things about ways that can make you have winner, which actually means using the your brain. It is the leads to learning of the new things and a ways of finding your ways out the difficult situation. Also, micromanagement of many elements in the game also lead to better the team player and how to adjust with the people so you do not know. So these are some of the factors that can make you playing this game, but is suddenly exactly over playing and causes people around you think you as unless irresponsibility and careless, which many not be causes, and you many not be getting positive response but people around you. So if you are a big fan of that game, then give to thought of the PUBG side effect about how this game is affecting you and your all schedules. You many get the answer within right. If you edit this game and it is affecting mentally healthy and daily life, then it is time shake and medical addition. Help yourself and consult a doctor today and book appointment. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Feedback, da?
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice. Very nice, Ajmal. I think this is a very, very, very valid topic for today, the effect of PUBG on youth. So you gave a very, very detailed presentation on what PUBG is, how it is played. I have heard of PUBG only from Bangla ma'am and from Sam, because Sam keeps playing PUBG. But so now I know what exactly it is, and I like the what do you call the winner's cry? What is that? Winner, chicken dinner, is it? Okay, yes. All right. And I think all the students and teachers who listened in also will agree that it was a very detailed, informative presentation. You've covered all the details, including the you know, the effects, the side effects, the ill effects, the health hazards, and then the fact that if you're addicted to it, it is very, very addictive and what could go wrong. So it was a very detailed presentation. Now, my advice to you would be, your content was very good. You had everything. I think you covered all aspects of PUBG. My advice would be, you have good language also, but you need to use the language, okay? So read, keep reading and read aloud, ma, okay? Reading, you can read because everybody can read. So when you read aloud, your pronunciation and your, you know, where you have to pause, where you have to stress, where you have to break a sentence, that will become more clearer and your presentation will become more effective. Otherwise, it was a very good presentation. Content wise and the way you were presenting also was good, but you know, if you read aloud, your fluency in the language will increase. That's my only advice. Anything else, teachers, you would want to add?
No, it was really very nice, but one more point I would like to add, Ajmal. We should keep in mind time management, right?
Okay,
so that is very important.
Okay
so you should make your points very crisp, so that you cover all the points, but give chance to other students also, right? Thank you, ma'am.
Very good. Well done. And prepare another topic also before 7, so we can see you do it again. Okay.
Okay ma'am. Okay. Thank you.
Well done, ma'am. Well done.